Meanwhile, D.C. police have arrested a man connected to several armed carjackings in the district. Police say the carjacking task force arrested 18-year-old Malik Outland in Northwest for an armed carjacking last month. Police now say that Outland is connected to 9 other armed carjackings, and he is now a suspect in a total of 20 violent crimes in the district. Police also charged Outland on 3 counts of firearm possession after recovering a firearm in his home.